Oh, at least the TV's not too bad. Indeed. Got some guard. Got some mighty blow. Got some stand firm. Very nice. What's the stats? What is the 13, 4, and 12? Okay. Let's just get into it. Raining. Raining, and there's a wizard. Book. Well, well, well. What have we here? Does he have kick? I don't think he has kick. that's not good.
KO.
What are you? You're frenzy. There goes a reroll. That's a 1, 2, 3, 4. Bonk. Man, it would be cool to have piling on.
Savannah. Ba 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 bee, ba ba ba.
Huh. Ugh. It's pretty lame. Bonk. Do you want to surf this guy? I do want to surf this guy. Let's all go for a walk now. Off to the side of the pitch. Get out of here, you stupid zombie. Nobody likes you. Boo! Alright, so we got this hit now. Bonk. Bonk. Hello? Oh, just disgusting. That's disgusting. So this is a frenzy trap, unfortunately. We could blitz this guy. He's got a friend behind him though. We could 1D him. We could also do this hit like that. Hey. 2D into a 1D. No break. No frenzy. I should go here. I might go here. Block this hit. Nice. There this go. I might hit this guy. No, this guy. That's a one die. Should have put the guard here and hit this guy. Oh, but that's okay. Thank you. We get a jump up here, but if we hit this first and follow, we miss out on stuff. On stuff and things. So we have this blodge tackle here. Maybe I should put him here.
Hail!
One, two, three. We might be able to get into here. So that could be our... This can be our blitz. Or this can be our blitz. Jump up works! Boom! Ooh! It's gonna let us go. Oh, he went for it. That's disgusting. You should be ashamed of yourself. Goes for the windy. Let's see here. 3, 4, 5. We only need one more. Oh, well. What are we talking about? 3 turns. All right, we better get moving. This next turn could be very problematic, depending on how things go now. Interesting. That is slightly problematic. 3, 4, 5, 6. I do have that option. We hit that to the end, so we do this. What if I hit him into the air? messed that up a little bit. Wow, we got a power finally. What's his move? 3. So it would be double GFI, so I could put him here. Can't blitz with him. Oh, he's letting me walk him away. Block v no block. Come on, Mighty Blow. Take him out. Nice. Good work, Mighty Blow. Mighty Blow was the key moment, key thing. No break, so he's still got a chance to chase the ball. He can 1D the ball. Three, two, two. Roll. Push. And a follow. Nice. Well. Oh, very nice. One, two, three, four. So this, one is the blitz, one is the hit. So he goes in here. That provides multiple assists. We can blitz this guy with him, and he hits with him. So yeah, you go here. Blitz shots with this. Guy. Very nice. He in range right now too, okay, he is. We can actually come over to here. He still gets a red die there. Come on, crowd. Do your job. Good. Then he hits here. You can hear. Almost pitch cleared him, but not quite. Injury. I did, I believe. Oh, nice, the bolt failed. I wasn't a good use of the bolt. Libo, Heather. Edgy bust. Twelve SPP. Seven SPP. Here's the kick. Extra reroll that we never get to use. Well, here comes the 2 KOs still out, and of course the mummy is injured, which is very good. Takes a bonk. What we needed was a perfect D. So he wants to get 3 die on this dwarf. He actually wanted to hit him. Ready. Got 3 die. I'll put him in here. He's the one getting fouled, unfortunately. We just didn't have any, That's weird. Three, four, five, six. Could make it a 3 die and still get the blitz in. Alright. Blitz time! He's gonna foul first. Okay. Can foul, but he's missing out on many assists. He's got 3 assists. He only rode 4. And Sneaky Git saved him. Because he didn't break armor. With 7 plus, 4, 5, 6, 7. If he had blitzed this off. He could have got the break. He would have got caught though. Wow, no, the blitz would have been on double twos. It would have actually been whatever, it's been a reroll, but it's okay. It's been a reroll.
You want cat?
Alright. Oh, good. Both of his whites are still out. This is great news. We'll keep the runner off the pitch. Oh, if we can turn him over, though. This lets us brawl more, so let's just brawl. You want to brawl? Let's brawl. Should we stack the line? With just stack the line with guard. Eat some rerolls. Eat some hits, but eat some rerolls. Maybe we should spur the stack the line. Maybe we'd be better if we put him over here. Bring you here. We'll put you here. Well, I don't necessarily like that. We'll put you here. Oh, my hand in the middle of a crisis. We could have put everybody on the line. Although, you do that, you might miss out on a blitz. Yeah, he wants to attack this end with as much as he can. See, if we put two on the end here, or put both blitzes here. Though then he probably would just attack this end. Which is okay, I guess. So he gets a hit here, he wants to blitz this. And then he's going to make a beeline, pick up the ball, bring it down the pitch. Try and hand off and get the ball for a quick touchdown. Quick snap works. Him in here, maybe? Well, that's probably going to be a touchback. Probably a touchback. Yeah, this guy don't have... No, he has guard. He's alright. Ooh, it's not a touchback. It's right on the line. Oh, that could be very bad for him. Not for me. I'll be fine. Right, first hit is a pow. And a KO. Let's hope that that's the end of the good dice. Can't re-roll that. Nor that. Thespian. Now it's all red die. Oh, he's got a one die. That's definitely out. Fails to pick up. Didn't re-roll. What the? Oh. Oh, what a joke that was. Okay. Okie dokie. GFI to here. This guy can get into here too. Also get to here, and that's a couple GFIs. So, I haven't actually figured out my blitz yet. We could blitz this guy. Actually, maybe we'll GFI into here like that. We could potentially blitz that guy. This has to be done. Niggled. He's niggled, boys and girls. So he's out. A lot of GFIs in there. If we had two ones in that turn, we would have been in trouble. What are you on? Zero SPP. Well, we're gonna have to carry on a blitzer. That's a reroll. Nope, that's not a reroll. We blitzed? We haven't blitzed. This is the blitz. That's the blitz. Okay, so we want to hit this guy. We want to hit that guy. We can pick up on this guy. Then we're missing a bunch of dudes. So let's just take a 1D with that. Go here. Here? There. That way you can blitz there. Alright, sick, that's it. By the 1D. That 8 for 2, we need a 4 to pick up. Now we'll leave it for now. It's a red die. We just skull him. We could have made it a push and then served him. That'd be fun. Okay. You go here. What are you on? 23. That'd be 26. He's closer. And he's closer to getting SPP. So we just go like this. There. Go there. You go there. You go there. Pick it up. 4 plus. Reroll that one. Nope. Hey, catch it! No catch. Ho, baby. Well, that's a little annoying, isn't it? Isn't it? If we go in there and we pick it up and we fail, he's going to surf us. In which case, no, it's fine. Come on, game. Give me the pickup. Oh, shit. Well, that's not good. Well, at least it's just a 3+ for him to pick it up now. Is this his moment? Is this his chance? Oh, gets all the dice. Nice. We rolled a 6. Okay. Can I even get a touchdown at this point? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, yeah, he's good. Oh, we still have this guy. I mean, it's a 1D. Yeah, we'll do this. I'd rather have the assist up here.
Exit, stooge.
Right. Oh, he's going for something. This is where 1D blitz. Okay, it's a push. Now he's got to go somewhere. Predictable. Guess we should just sideline Cage. Oh, darn. Oh, bother. Frenzy, guys. Yee. All right, well, let's just roll some dice then. Roll some dice. Hope for some pals. Never know what might happen. Might need that reroll. Oh, it gets the pal. Will we see a dodge? I mean, we will see a dodge, but This is like a moral victory. He's not playing for the win. He's playing not to lose by 2 touchdowns. Brutal. Our blitz. And we'll just cage up here. Shit. Well, that's annoying. In which case, we will sideline cage up here. Oh, he can't make it. Otherwise, you could have done a dodge, hit, mark. Dodge, double GFI, mark. Which, I mean, it's not really. Wouldn't really stop me. But you know. Needs a 6. Stranger things have happened. Three. Three die. Oh, baby. Now the surf gets us nothing except for satisfaction. Can't. Oh, baby, we didn't get the satisfaction of a surf, but we do get the satisfaction of. a stun. good game, Mr. Matikstein. Matikstein. Good game. Okay. Winnings. We got winnings. Ooh, look, he got a level. MVP got him level. 70 blocks we made. He just dished his guys up. Three scales. 17 powers. Lots of scale power. Lots of push powers. And he gets his level. Lock. The rebuild begins. Still only two Mighty Blow. Okay, and we need to clear some cash. A whopping 30k brings us back to 1590. Sweet. Well then, that was great. Don't know if anyone stopped by for that, but... Now, it's 7:20. I don't have time right now for another game. We'll have kiddie bedtime, school tomorrow in about 50 minutes, so... GG. Let's raid. Let's go to Run Bad. Boom. Follow. Be back. Later. Mm-hmm.